Hi guys, I'm back. I can't believe I didn't do this when I left the game. I better do it because I'm starting to die. Yeah, confirm. Yeah, I'm starting to die. I only died once. I should be okay, yeah? Oh, then why are you telling me to upgrade? Huh? Click, click everything. Okay, okay, got it. Just click everything, clear everything. Oh, I gotta pick something. Temper. Forget it, figure. This is refined. Oh, excuse me. Martial arts. Hmm? Anything else? Okay, so we go ahead and change fate button. Click on change fate button too. Oh, that delay. I'm misleading. Okay, see. I'm confused. Ye Zhiqiu.
Okay, click on the change fate.
Okay, I need to start reading many times. I think they meant to five the fate. I hate this multiple- I swear, they have multiple translators. Okay, so... defy the fate. Click change fate. Oh. Fate disturbance. Fate ripple open. So am I doing it all over again? Because I would hate that. Special... mission? Guess let's see what happens from here.
上官前辈，叶前辈就算要去，也要点兵领将。无需废话，现在要怎么做？
What did you choose last time? Oh, previous choice. Thank you. So you want me to do this?
叶前辈去意已决，我们不如强行带走他。我正有此意。若真到了紧要关头，哪怕害他，我也要救他。上官卢首要害叶前辈，这是何意？ 待我劝他喝一杯践行之酒，酒中下药，自可让他哪里也去不得。之后你我再从长计议，援救中书文之法。So
I guess when I get through these endings, oh, never mind. I was gonna say I could just pick any choice or whatever, but yeah, let's just stick to what I feel. Yeah, let's continue to do that.
原来如此。Yes,
I see, I understand.
晚辈谨记。晚辈。我不许你去。
How about this? What is the special main quest? Can I just click on it? Now let's just finish this fate. Since I'm out of here. This is multiple endings, it means nothing. Before you go, check. Partner letter. Tang Fang? Who are you? Junior and sister.
Ye Lu Shi. 姓耶律，又敢在徐海张榜求医的，别是耶律观音奴吧？No,
what would I ask? So did I open a bunch of stuff? I have no idea what I did. What did I have to click on all of that? What, one more thing to click. Oh, I see. 团子。 Oh, went up, okay, see. Okay. 团子, okay.
你执意要来?
是, 我绝对不会眼睁睁看你去送命。
钟书文是我兄弟，我是你夫人。叶某命中克妻，天煞孤星。多年来，你我之间今有夫妻之名。当初你为图霸业与我联手，如今
霸业既已缘尽，不如和离。You dare say that to her?
和离？我这么多年。
Very bad ending. I hate multiple endings. Just give me one thing, please.
拿纸笔来，我写休书于你。Oh. 从今往后，你我两不相干。Oh,
Zhiqiu, seriously?
你也不必故意气我。合力可以。唯一条件，让我送你一杯践行之酒。好，
我答应你。
It might knock you out.
少侠, 过来帮我备酒。
Oh boy, oh boy.
叶前辈怎会突然提出和离？ 他不想拖累我， 我手有点抖。 你帮我把药粉下在酒内吧。 饮下此杯， 他会昏睡一日一夜。
And what are you gonna do? Man.
我心很乱。 拖一会儿再给他送酒。
好， 带叶前辈睡去， 我们便商讨营救钟书文之法。
What if she dies? Oh man. Oh man.
酒已备好， 我就不打扰二位了。
你去吧。
Pretend to leave. Cruel.
叶知秋， 你答应过我爹， 说要照顾我一辈子的。
你我一别两宽， 各生欢喜。
你负了我爹， 亦负了我。 喝完这盏酒， 你我再无瓜葛。
Act by chance. What do you mean?
好一个再无瓜葛。 好。
He's only doing this for her and she's just... What's gonna happen?
你...
Ah! How dare you! You're gonna make her so sad. Well...
出来吧。
Okay. I love this music.
你们的心思， 我早已察觉。
Yeah, it was obvious, wasn't it? Ugh.
照顾好小仙， 叶某去也。
Well, wherever she went.
若让叶前辈一人闯营， 他孤立无援， 必遇危险。 得尽快追上他。
Took you a day to do to... Ooh, ooh. I mean a night, not a day. We will keep this jar now. Yeah, is it a jar? I sure hope it is. Okay, let's go. Just wait. Wait a minute. Game! What am I doing? Go for clues. Okay. Weird. Okay.
<laughs>
叶前辈应该就在前方。叶前辈，等等我！你也只是龙潭虎穴，何必跟我一起冒险？叶前辈侠义盖天，我乃八荒弟子，岂可坐视不理？此行为你我二人，你不怕吗？
Better than one，
不怕。少侠好气魄。叶前辈。
我们先到辽营附近查探情况，再行决议。What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Move closer.
辽营附近。 竟然出现如此多的重病。 叶前辈， 此处有重兵设防， 我们不能就这样硬闯。
唯有硬闯， 方可逼耶律观音奴出来交涉。 看看用什么条件， 可以交换钟书文的性命。
我们去找薛乌梅， 再度易容变装， 混入辽营可好？ 这事我有经验。
不必了， 再拖延下去， 我怕钟书文性命不保。真的只能硬闯了吗？闯营后，若辽人与钟护法性命相携吗？所以我们要声东击西。叶某一人去闯营，少侠则趁乱潜入营救钟书文。
I'm worried.
你当早已探得他在何处。
You probably kind of die in this ending too.
我有两样东西给你， 你拿着。
Okay. What did I take?
这是前朝禁军所用的珍贵商药， 服之可保心脉， 用来救中书文之命。 这是离此地最近的秘库所食， 若我有意外， 你送小仙前往， 秘库中已备好一切， 可依照指引， 买舟出海， 远离中原。 一位是我的兄弟， 一位是我的妻子。 也谋此生最看重之人， 通通拜托给少侠了。叶前辈，
你不要这样说， 我救出中护法， 就来接应你。
叶某去营门吸引辽兵注意， 请少侠耐心折服， 见机潜入。
你是何人？ 来此何事？
Oh, there he is.
我乃青龙会叶知秋， 今日前来， 恳请各位释放叶某麾下护法 钟书文。
辽兵正批量向营门集结， 快趁此机会轻功潜入辽营。 关押钟护法的营帐就在前方。
That thing right there?
城楼上有辽兵正在侦查， 尽快解决掉他。
You do it, right? Or me? I'm gonna jump up, aren't I? Fun. Oh, thank goodness! At least I didn't.
此处视野开阔，似乎可以看到叶前辈。
外面的朋友何不进来一叙？钟书文在哪里？叶知秋，怎么是你？沈孤鸿呢？你抓的是钟书文，来的嘛，自然是叶知秋。钟书文已死。哦，你竟敢孤身前来，视我大辽无人？钟书文若死，便让你为他殉葬。小女学艺不精。
还是让哀家来领教叶帅的孤鸾剑招。小处，哈哈，能与大辽第一高手对决，叶某荣幸。小处？Oh,
how did he pronounce it? It's not Chow for sure. It doesn't sound like Chow.
关营卢叔钟书文已死，情况不妙，快去钟护法的营帐看看。Go
go 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 go.
哎呦！ 多亏你，我们钓上了一条大鱼。什么大鱼？啊，
谢天谢地，钟护法还活着。大鱼就是叶知秋啊！他跑来
救你，在主帐外口出狂言，激怒了太后娘娘。何路不会再拖累叶龙首。不好，他想自尽。
No!
Teleport inside. Let's go.
钟护法，别做傻事，我来救你了。你这人从哪儿冒出来的？
Give me a second. Where'd you go? Jeez, girl, I can't see a thing. Wait.
少侠，叶龙首现在怎么样了？叶前辈此前与我商议声东击西，先不提这些了，快吃下此药。这药是……不行，不能给我吃。吃下去，这是叶前辈的命令。你活动一下身体，赶快随我离开。
Oh, okay, we can at least be weird. Good, 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 good.
那药，你不该给我。它是上官前辈留给叶大哥的保命之药。
陷入险情。
你的伤口好像裂开了，我来给你包扎。
Yes, dress his room. Yes, heal.
哦，叶大哥他到底如何了？有没有脱险？
叶前辈武功高强，定能突破重围。
你们在这里，
薛无梅，你怎么来了？
我一直混在人群之中，叶知秋他杀出重围，却身负重伤。
哎呀，
一路
叶长城，那里无路可走啊！
你替我照顾钟护法，我现在就去接应叶前辈。
萧太后与观音奴也追去了，你千万小心。
快去长城看看叶前辈究竟如何了。
Oh, here we go again.
有青龙会弟子在这里，他们是否也是来接应叶龙首的？先问问。
叶龙首，
叶前辈他在哪？
叶龙首重伤坠崖，已经不在人世了。
不，
常言道，生死有命。
天命。
So I usually won't be one. You guys, that I'm winning fast.
叶龙首报仇。
Oh, this is right there.
哎。叶龙首英雄一世，
叶龙首不在了。
Better than nothing.
叶龙首这一去，沈龙首痛失一臂。
叶龙首虽愈，却让辽人伤筋动骨。
Oh, that's the same dialogue. I don't even remember.Move forward myself! Okay.
叶龙首是被萧太后和观音
奴联手。
叶龙首他为何要孤身闯营？
我应该拦住叶前辈的。
There's no clue. What's the point of having multiple endings?
等等，那是孤鸾剑。这的确是顾乱，他人呢？他一定是清宫离开了，对不对
？That's what I'm hoping for the final ending.
叶知秋既已身死，你又何必自欺欺人呢
？This is the quote.
薛无梅，是。
Yeah, watch what happened again. Probably same scene. Starfall SC was. I think I remember that. I think. Sure.Let's wait. I don't want to skip, just in case. You may never know.
You 若归顺我大辽，做个攻城略地的英雄。
哼！既愿归顺，那便去死吧。
他以毕生所学伤了萧后，但自己，你不必太过伤心了。
求了什么人，又得了什么人？
你无法接受又如何？你犹犹豫豫，左右为难，你在其中又做了什么有所建树之事？
我要搞明白他们每个人的所思所想，又要去判断每个人究竟要做什么。
至少他们每个人，
是我没有曾听闻。孤鸾剑乃是由奴儿所赠，我应将此剑带去由奴儿前辈灵前。叶前辈已不在人世了。
I think it's faster on my horse.
蜃龙首，你怎会在此？
我，
你为何要来？
我本想以一人之牺牲，我万万没有料到。
Yeah, same dialogue. But this one, I don't know. Let's see. This one might be different. A bit different dialogue.
上官小仙假扮侍女，隐匿于萧彻帐中，以剧毒谋刺萧红母女，却被验出。她拼死一战，已然殉国。
Oh, that's horrible.
她是殉国，亦是殉
是。
No.
她夫妇二人，皆如此刚烈决绝。你想怪我，但我不会后悔。
我没有立场，只是我心里有个声音，一直在问我自己。
请你带我。
So we're gonna have to get the real ending this time, right?
Ye 帅一代豪杰，功在千秋，青龙会必将他侠名传颂天下，百世流芳。
I'm sure it's the same thing.Of 100 miles. Okay, now we can do the special ending. What is this one? The game will tell us, right? Nope. Are we just done with it? Oh no, no. I need the other ending. No. No, 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 no. Yeah!See. I got lots of things to do. Okay, let's just do the special main quest. Oh yeah? What am I looking at? What am I looking at? I don't want to continue without doing finishing Ye Zhiqiu! Let's see. Ye Zhiqiu. Huh?I thought I can click on something, no? Oh, here we go. This is so adorable. I like it. I need the moon. How do we do it? Claim letter interaction.He's alive! Okay, because we can still interact with him. What's this? Support card. So how do we do the other ending? I don't want to continue without... I mean, maybe we can always do it. Can we always do it? Back. Cancel. Soulmate. Do you need more love? Is it spicy? Sugar. That looks spicy. Simple cooking? No, it's not spicy. Oh, look! Oh, no. Dairy spicy? Crispy, red? No. Nothing is spicy for him. Label sweet, rich. Oh, I can look at that, huh? Okay. The flavor label. We have nothing! You can... Why?Oh, it's not? Oh, thank you for letting me know. How about us? He liked it. Are you maxed yet? What am I gonna do? I have zero? Oh wait, I can do it? That's odd. Okay.Alright, back to that. Furnace. It should be in a furnace. Look carefully.
天下乃天下人之天下。
I don't want to end it like that. Let's go. I'm bummed. I'm sad. I'm not satisfied. Go, girl. Where is he? Hey, guys.
唐师兄正在和青龙师姐谈话，我且等一等。两年，我一刻都等不得，你却让我等两年。To fight them？观音奴，定不能饶。但小六如今昏迷不醒，尚需你在身边。你等我两年，我会给你一个交代。She's
still alive.
你无需给我交代，小六重伤，也是我保护不周。 我可以等你两年，但是可忍孰不可忍。两年一到，我会以我的方式去铲除元凶。唐师兄，你来了。先前青荣师姐，她。Girl,
take that off of me here.
没事，我们已约定好了。师兄，翠月炉一战，是我的错。 是我没有保护好六小姐，我与你无关。她是我的妹妹，该保护她的人是我。They
can translate it like in a nicer way. I guess in a voice it sounds nicer.
此事你切勿自责，都是观音奴，她丧尽天良。你说的没错，耶律观音奴会为此事付出代价。那是否要趁她尚在中原之时？
尽快动手，不可。
他若在中原遇刺，宋辽之间必定盟约破裂，辽人铁蹄南下，中原混战一触即发，百姓再无休养生息之际。那怎么办？等他回了辽邦，他身后乃是镇南青狼二院，更有百万雄兵，我们又能奈他何？
盛唐刺客聂隐娘、空空儿。 红线女等传奇之人，皆是千里奔袭，一息远遥。走，我们换个地方再说。After
I take this thing off. Oh, icon. Knowing each other. Sounds good. Let's see, wardrobe. Take that off, please. Accessory. Thank you. Guess I'm never gonna see that ending. Fate. Oh, it's right here! Oh, but we can't do it. I had to be out this star, right? Okay, well, when I get it, I get it. Okay, let's go then. Let's continue the story now. The little girl? We could talk to a little girl? Ye Lu, I think that's... She's the only one who... Okay, we're right now, we're right. Continue. Why are you not taking the stairs? That's okay. You don't have to follow the path. Where you got on your horse again?
Before, you already heard.
哪三件事?
By yourself?
第一件乃是天下之事，青龙会联络朝廷，天风盟立足江湖，但我们都是为守护中原、守护天下百姓而生。不错，你们虽有剑拔弩张的时候，但真遇到宋辽家国之事，必定是携手对敌，同护苍生。
I like how close up the camera is now. That I can only focus on the face. They really.
所以
I like it.
若我不能再尽此义务的话，这个责任就只能交给沈孤鸿了。
What's gonna happen to you?
唐师兄，金信得过沈龙首？目前来说，确实信不过。但我打算做一些事情，让我知道他心底深处究竟在想什么，然后才能决定要不要信他。原来唐师兄什么都明白，只不知他究竟打算要如何行事。
第二件乃是盟会之事。那年二月初二，我们网祭剑神， 陈建池畔，许姑娘与红渠等人逼我挑起盟会众人。
Sorry, I'm just looking at this Kitobio wallpaper. Can I take a snapshot? What's this?
No, I can't. Oh. 不可连累中原，更不可将天风盟拖入深渊。是以，天风盟需要一个新的盟主。
我无法想象一个没有唐盟主的天风盟。
没有我，有你也行啊。
啥？我？
你若不行的话，就找你师兄出马吧。
此事不急，唐师兄还是再做斟酌吧。
第三届是唐清风之事，前往辽邦行刺，千军万马，玉石俱焚，或许不难，但我必须要活着回来。
只要是人都会惜命，我也希望你能平安回来。
我的命不只是我自己的，移花苏双华曾以命换命救我，师尊、父母、奶奶、友人，我若轻抛性命，又怎能对得起他们的期许？
I absolutely love the MC interaction with every character. It's very unique.
原来唐师兄你是这么想的。
She has a different reaction for each of them. I love it.
所以，我会尝试在两年之内，将移花心法与唐门傀儡之术彻底融合，给自己一个全身而退的机会。
三件事，两年。唐师兄，你想的事情我很佩服。
两年不长不短，我会努力，你也要尽力成长，与我助力。
OK，
好，我一定努力。
其实这些事情本就该做，小六的牺牲只是让我加快脚步而已。
可是唐师兄，你把一切都安排好了，我为何还是有些担心呢？
你担心什么？
我担心你。
Seriously,
我没什么可担心的，这些等我准备好了便找你来做那第一件事。
好，唐师兄你要保重。唐师兄做了那么多安排，但另一边沈龙首却从头到尾没有出现。等一下，让我介入巴蜀之事前往翠月炉的不就是沈孤鸿吗？不行，我得去找他。
我是唐清风，我是唐清风，董卿。I need to go back and memorize names again. 啊 ，Here we go, girl. I'm here already.
这位大哥，我想见沈龙，沈王爷。
家主今日不便见客，请回吧。
可我有要事见他，能否通报一下？
请回。
沈龙首，我想和你聊聊巴蜀翠月炉之事。
嘘，进来说话，小声点，我找到老人家。
Yes.
你来了。
这位是
练夫人。
练夫人，好少见的姓氏。
她有一独生女，名练青商，便是你所认识的琴魔。
哦，
琴魔之母。
不错，当年观音奴说要学琴，萧太后便将她抓去了辽邦。琴魔亦正因投鼠忌器之故，应承相助观音奴三世。
那他，练夫人他，现在又怎么会在这里？
那自然是我去救回来的。
哇，他是
可惜练夫人早患绝症，只余下一两年的寿命。
哦，
沈某，还是去晚了。
沈龙首莫要如此说。萧绰重兵重围，沈龙首冒险相救，让老身能在临死之前母女团圆。
And all this complaining that women look too young, but it looks like they're at least they're putting effort to make them look older. That's cool. That's good.
老身无以为谢， 来时定当结草衔环。
Where's the dagger? Where's the dagger?
沈龙首，可否进一步说话？
可以。连夫人稍待片刻，青山姑娘一会儿就到了。
青山？青山？
沈龙首，你多日不见人影，就是去了一趟辽邦，替秦魔救了他母亲回来。
Cupping. Put to my cupping. Guess I found out something.
秦魔本有侠名，以秦入伍之功力，更是当时罕见，或已不在当年白小生之下。我为何要放任如此之人，生生被观音奴胁迫利用，反伤我中原之根基？
所以，如今你打算怎么办？
我约了秦魔相见，至于怎么办，尚未想好。少侠觉得，我是要秦魔为我办事好呢，还是直接让他们母女团圆好？
Let them reunite.
秦魔是聪明人，白小生有知音之德，他愿以死相报。我对他有救母之恩，
I guess so.
他一定不会让我失望。
The way you ask me.
无论如何，你能去救人，乃是有心；能救得出来，乃是有力。有心有力，有胆有谋，不愧是你。
或许归根结底，我不过是想要听秦魔奏一曲天籁佳音，如此而已。
沈孤鸿，我来了。
走吧，他来了，我们去迎客。
哦，
真的是你？你已经长得这么大了。
妈妈 and daughter。
那年我才12岁。
哦。
大雪之中，小绰告诉我你死了。从此之后，我就没有母亲了。
Oh, this is the Dowager, right? Ah, so how to spell the name? Because it's better with an A last time without a U. Okay. 绰。I can't pronounce that. Oh, no.
他要我去教他的女儿学琴，但我只教他琵琶。只有我的女儿才配弹奏独幽之琴，肃杀之曲。
我的妈妈。
后来我将琴艺练得很好，直到那年在西域，我听到观音奴的琵琶之声，我便知道娘亲你尚在人间。
And why can't we date her?
我的武功已被萧绰废了。只可惜
I had to read that three times.
不能与你合奏一曲。我带你去寻沈药灵草，有机会的。娘亲，我带你走。 好，我跟你走。但在此之前，你有没有话同沈龙首说？
有。沈龙首，我们出去说。
She says she does have something to talk about, talk to him about, and she just told him, let's go talk about it or something.They're gonna walk and talk about it. Okay. We have money.
辽银何等险境，沈龙首甘冒风险救我娘亲，不知可有所图？
并无。
那我便明白了。
我说并无所图。
你若有所图，这个恩情好还。你说并无所图，我便知道你的心意了。
Why can't we date her? She's so pretty.
萧绰我除不掉，但我承诺，2年之内必替你杀掉观音奴。
2 years too? Is that every is? Okay.
他们与你有多么之恨？青山姑娘想要复仇的话，沈某必当援手。
也对，我去刺杀便是私仇，你们的家国天下涉及甚少，倒是干净利落。
姑娘慧心玲珑，沈某不敢否认。
我娘亲的时日应已不多了，不要让任何人知道此事。母亲身故之日，
便是我启程赴辽东之事。
可以，少侠，你也记得，
okay.
务必要守口如瓶，
不
叫任何人打扰秦魔母女。
下楼也是个 keeping secret，
一定。
嗯，
时候差不多了，我安排人送两位出城。
多谢。
Yes, copying. I saw this earlier. What are we copying? So curious. Shusha? Who Shusha? Shusha Bai? Shu Bai Sha? What? I'm trying to remember his name. Okay, let's see. Later time we see with a secret letter from Shi Wu Lei. Has that been stolen? So he, Sean Go Hong played dumb with us, and then I was like, why are you so clueless, boy? Okay, honey. Must have to copy. I guess I'll find out when I talk to him. That ending, I hate it. Ugh, with the Ye Zhiqiu. Oh.
沈龙首，我有事要去江南。
巧了，我也有事要去江南。你要自己走，还是与我同往？
我们还是分开走吧，江南见。
Yeah, let's not go with him. That was so strange. Makes me want to ship them too. copy. I can ship her. I mean, yeah, she can have a harem right now. Everybody loves harems. Not everybody. No, I don't think so. People hate. Some people really, really hate love triangles. For me, I don't mind. copy. Copy what? The wall? Maybe something inside? Shu Bai Xiao. Shu Xiao Bai. Xiao Bai! That makes sense. Oh, hi.
Xie Wulei 扬言十日之内要将沈孤鸿坚守自盗之事宣扬天下。
Well, he likes to make things amusing. What can I say?
所以呢？
So?
所以，有一些本就要做的事情，更要提前做了。
You want Shiloh to go kill him?
唐盟主与沈龙首都已在里边商议。少侠既然来此，不妨一道做个见证。
好，有劳两位引路了。
Okay, oh, Shiloh, what is the status in this game? What is that? Are you guys okay? Talk about food again, maybe?
两位，
你来了，来得正好。你认为开封那时孔雀翎是为谁所盗？
薛无泪。
薛无泪。
你亲眼所见，他拿走了孔雀翎。
He did walk behind her when he carried that thing.
我看到他拿走了一个盒子。
Yeah.
当时薛无泪易容成沈龙首，偷走了一个。
That's not me, but we can pretend.
盒子里的东西，沈龙首说，盒子里是孔雀翎。
何以见得不是？
可能是，但也可能不是。
但薛无泪曾在巴蜀说过。
Yeah, that's what he said. Yeah. Oh wait, was this the same girl in the cutscene? I didn't look. I was too busy.Talking.
他说的可能是真，也可能是假。
真真假假，全无证据。我们再争论下去，也是毫无意义。沈某告辞。
且慢。
We're all the girls. Sorry, this is so funny.
既然坚守自盗之说并无凭据，苏少总管又有何高见？
事事有真有假，人心却无法作伪。我东海移花有一物名为醉心花，有一处名为花海幻境，可试得人心真相。
Let's do it.
置换之物多矣，武林高手自可以内力克制，不动声色，又能奈何？
我们沈醉花沈宗主近日研制成一种醉心通感之法，能够使几人进入同一幻境历练，心中所思所想宛然呈现眼前。两位盟主。不如一同进入花海幻境之中，自有
与唐清风一道进入幻境，出来时不也还是各执一词，难辨真伪。
这个简单，找个第三人一起进去便好。
两位
，again，
不如就你吧。
我，可是
他嘛，可以。
He, ah, come on, guys.
我不可以，不是，我是说我没那么可以。
你很可以了，就你了，去吧。
嗯，少侠定能不偏不倚，找出一切真相。
胖的，
醉心花，花海幻境，难道？这就是唐师兄所说的那件事，他想要找出沈龙首内心深处所想，但却不是为了指证他，而是为了相信他。沈龙首研究练夫人之事不可泄露，但至少说明了他心存天下。事已至此，我也只能尽力而为了。
嗯，是白侠。
我会修书一封，寄予我派醉花宗主，他乃天下第一风雅之人，自会妥善接引你们。你可做好准备了？
要当唐盟主和沈龙首的见证人，心里总有些不安。
I'm ready.
那我送三位去往移花吧。
Copy. We can save this for next time, you guys. I gotta go. So, until next time, can't wait to continue. Bye-bye.